Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whitaker.
St. John, come in. This is Captain Curry. I've got a job for you.
Captain Curry, at the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that.
Corporal. Hey, new guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just rode in.
Oh, cool, man. Hey, Corporal. Later.
Corporal? Hey, you. I haven't seen you around here before. Name's Jacob D'Angelo. Everybody calls me D.
St. John, Deacon. So, you're the guy to come to for hardware?
You got it, pal. You need guns, I got guns. If I don't have it, it was never made, you know what I mean?
Great. I'll keep that in mind.
Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Oh, yeah. Upgrade the hell out of that thing, right? Oh, big spender. Huh? Ah, okay. Hey, Corporal. I'll see you.
St. John, Port Barrow, St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, does this thing even work?
Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John, hey. Just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. Oh, some shit, am I right?
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
But hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry. What are you doing?
Research.
They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on...
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah.
Oh, Taylor, I gotta go.
All right. Hey, look, man. It's just... I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure that you're not being monitored?
Oh, shit!
Huh, that's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
From here outside, if there's anything inside that mobile medical unit. I'll come back later, finish burning out these nests. God damn it. Renegade camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it? Nests. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through. Finish burning out these nests.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. He seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Men coming!
They're down!
It's also...
That's it.
At last.
Something's wrong.
Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this.
Need this? Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be hers. Hmph!
Burn, you asshole. I have left.
Lieutenant, you in here? Okay, hang on. I'm coming. Hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope, because you lose that. You may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike is still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going.
Go.